Here at Wildlife Wranglers, we have a situation with Willow. We've given her 2 rounds of antibiotics, and it hasn't helped her infection in her mouth. So, working with our vet, we've surmised it's cancer, and now she's on palliative care. We're giving her painkillers and lots of food and strips, easy to eat, and just trying to get to know her and let her enjoy the quality of life she deserves.